wonder what's waiting for you inside the great vault?
You're lost! The family's gonna rip you!
Broadcast center and find that map.
Yo, bro!
Vaughn, know anything about these COV statues?
Ugh, the children of the vault have been leaving these suck-butt COV statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea. From chiseled jaw to legendary calves. First off, go find all my wanted posts. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing.
Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. Haha, that'll really tick off the Calypsos. I didn't go from Hyperion accountant to bandit war chief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro!
Can't stop the fun! Serving up fresh hot death!
Jump in for the job!
Yeah! There's gotta be a way to get that door open. be a way to shut it off. Oh, a spork might look nice. I'll rinse it off later.
You.
Are you one of these COV lunatics or what?
Fear not, friend. I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head.
Cool, cool. Super cool. So can I have that hat or?
Oh, no, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat!
I can feel the mind control releasing its hold! I can finally be free of the voices!
Myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs, so imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack, 18 bare mins.
Trouble! Kablooey! Kaboom! We're out of hat!
return to me and we'll try them out.
Thank you.
stepped to the wrong chick.
I could use those skags in my skin.
life is my dream, said no one.
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat. It looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef mincemeat. Go kill him! It's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula-wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival, Mincemeat, pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing.
Mods and Meds.
picked the wrong fight! Time for a scratch!
Were you not entertained?
Kick back later.
Okay,
Bring it, scrubs.
Mods and peace of mind. Pieces of brain, too, if you're buying.